No. Tyler. He's in the sunscreen over here. Finnick. Can you edit this? Hi, NLC Live. My name's Amanda. Finn, you want to say hi?
Hi.
We're at the pool today swimming. Our verse today is from 1 John chapter 1, verse 9. It says, "But if we confess our sins to God, He will keep His promise and do what is right. He will forgive us our sins and purify us from all our wrongdoing." So a promise to claim in this verse is He'll forgive us and make us new. You know, a lot of times we think, okay, God forgave us for our sins, but yesterday I messed up and I feel like I just need to be punished for that, or He hasn't forgiven me for that. But no, that's not God, and that's not the truth. If we confess our sins and ask for forgiveness, He forgives us and He puts that behind Him, just like we should. We should forgive ourselves and move forward with God's plan. Otherwise, we're not going to be able to fulfill our purpose. So an application to make is we need to confess our sins to Him. You know, the Bible says that He makes His mercies new every morning. So I try to wake up every morning and think, okay, God has forgiven me. He has new mercies for me this morning. So I'm going to walk in that mercy and forget about whatever kind of mistake I did yesterday, because I have confessed that to Him. I've asked for forgiveness, and I want to fulfill my purpose today, because otherwise, what are we doing here if we're not walking in His purpose and looking to the future of what God wants us to do? We can't live our lives every day thinking, oh, I did this yesterday. There's no way He's going to forgive me, or that was just too bad of a sin and now I'm useless. That's just a lie from the enemy, keeping you from His plan, from His perfect plan that He has for you. So my encouragement today is to every day confess, maybe throughout the day, if you have just something that, oh, you might have said the wrong thing, or you might have gossiped or slipped something you weren't supposed to say, or even a white lie, just say, oh, God, please forgive me for that. It makes you feel better, and you can walk in those new mercies that God has just given you. So let me pray for you real quick. God, we love You. I thank You so much that every day we have new mercies to claim, Lord. Claim Your promises that You've forgiven us. If we just confess our sins to You, You will make us new. So God, I pray that we would walk in that every day, that we would just spend time confessing our sins to You, so You can make us new, and that we could hear from You clearly the plan You have for us each and every day. Because God, every day we're alive, You have a purpose and a plan for our life. So God, I pray that we would just listen to that and obey You right away, all the way, with a happy heart. That's what I tell my kids every day. Help us to obey You like Your children. We love You and praise You. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Thanks guys, have a good Monday.